there's no sense of disquieting metamorphosis? Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way.
Queen Georgette, you are not a good ruler.
Who? What?
Yes, you. You mistreat the colonies. You raise taxes.
You are drunk with power.
You might even say she's intoxicated.
Queen Georgette, can't you see? The colonists are angry.
We are angry.
The colonists are irate.
We are irate.
The colonists are revolted.
We are revolted.
Say that again.
We are revolting.
Sorry. Okay, it's time to vote. JJ, if you please.
Sure. All those in favor of declaring our independence from England and Queen Georgette, say aye.
Aye.
The ayes have it. Let's declare our independence.
Say yeah. Aye.
Queen Georgette, it appears you lose.
Wait, what? I lose?
What?
Sure, Piggy. You see, in the American Revolution, England loses, which means the king, or the queen, loses.
Excuse me.
It is I, Georgette Washington, and I cannot tell a lie. I look fabulous.
Piggy,
oh boy, sounds great. It does.
Enough of this nonsense! Can we please move on?
Oh, sure, Sam. Ooh, now I need someone to write the declaration.
We need someone with the brains. Someone with the wit.
Someone with a pen.
Sheesh. Okay. I, Thomas Jefferson, will write the declaration. But I'm gonna need everyone's help.
Let's start with a list of demands, shall we? I demand a new cell phone. A bigger dressing.
I want a case of rubber chicken.
Did somebody say chicken?
Okay,
girls.
A case of banana.
Guys, when Jefferson wrote the Declaration, it was more than a list of demands.
What?
Oh.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, it was about things we all believe in. Things worth fighting for. Things that inspired the birth of a new nation.
Gee, Kermit, what do you mean?
Well, like the Declaration says, we hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal, that they are endowed by their Creator with certain unalienable rights, that among these are
altogether pounds.
Liberty and the pursuit of happiness.
Sam, why are you crying? I thought that was pretty good.
It wasn't good. It was glorious.
Yeah! Way to go, everyone.
Oh, hey, Sam, I guess now you're the town crier.
Just ring the bell.
Let freedom ring!
Great moments in history, the 4th day of July. Great moments in history. We said King George goodbye.
And to England, no hard feelings. You're still one of our best friends.
We did it. We made history. Thank you all for joining us today. Enjoy the rest of your time here at the Magic Kingdom. And be sure to come back for another great moment in American history. Goodbye, everyone.
Bye-bye.
Oh, that's nice. Wow, you're looking like you love that, don't you?
Yeah, that jungle mist. Home to the world's largest collection of jungle bacteria. Anyway. Here we have a different fate of the jungle. Kind of reminds me why I became a skipper in the first place. You see, my career just didn't take off like I wanted it to. Landed here, took a crash course. Been winging it ever since. Plain to see, really. That's a telling of that story, though. And don't worry. Here we have some hippos. Now, don't you worry. I know a thing or two about scaring off some hippos. I'm going to go ahead and use my secret weapon. Everyone cover your ears while I fire this gun. It's going to get a little louder. Here we go. Happy birthday, Emily. Oh, this boat's rocking and rolling. Check this out. Welcome to Head Under Territory. It is a great place to be headed, I promise. Here we have some natives dancing in a circle. Square dancing's more fun, but we'll let them live their lives. Here we have my favorite band, my three best friends, actually, Earth, Wind, and Fire. Check them out. Oh, here we have members of the Spears Clan. I know. I don't like the Spears Clan. Britney's pretty cool, though. Her Spears are a little bit more toxic. Do you guys like Britney Spears jokes? I don't think I'm supposed to tell them, but oops, I did it again. Come to the eighth wonder of the world, everybody. It's the backside of the water. Oh yeah, check that out. More of that refreshing jungle mist. Oh, enjoy that attention. It probably is a gift shop. It's still Disney World. Come on. Shrunken heads for the price of one of yours. Any takers? No? Anyway, you slice it or die.
Oh, look at all the people. Welcome to Walt Disney's Enchanted Tiki Room. Hey, Michael, mi amigo, pay attention, it's show time.
So it is, and what darling people I have sitting under me. Pierre, you rascal, you, let's put on the show.
Mon ami, I am always ready, as you say, to put on the show. Oh, pardon, madame, that whistle was for my good friend Fritz.
Ah, to Lima, I almost fell out of my number touch. Glad to see you all aboard, sure, or wherever you are. My goodness, you're staring at us. Think of about the show rolling.
Wait, wait, we forgot to wake up the Glee Club.
In the Tiki 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 Room, in the Tiki 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 Room, all the girls in the world had to fall from.
In the Tiki 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 Room,
welcome to our shopping for the night of rain. You lucky people, you. If we wanna finish this world, starting right away, we think the obvious.
All together
in the Tiki 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 Room,
in the Tiki 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 Room,
all the girls in the world had to fall.
In the Tiki 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 Room.
I sing so beautiful, I should sing so low.
See, so low we can hear you.
Bad voice may not be so marvelous, but my profile is out of this world.
Your boy, but the trouble is not to find the heart of this world. Now I can speak, but who I see as for hair.
Me amigo, stop the clucking. You sound like one to go in. There's a lot of birds waiting to go on.
It's all better than what we can have.
The bird of paradise is an elegant bird. It likes to be seen and it loves to be heard. Most little birdies will fly away, but the Tiki Room birds are here every day.
In the Tiki 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 Room, in the Tiki 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 Room,
all the birds sing the word
and it's honest room.
In the Tiki 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 Room,
our magnificent and it's yet to come. So strong that it's off and beating and drum. We've been a hit and we know you adore us. So come on and join us in another chorus.
In the Tiki 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 Room, in the Tiki 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 Room,
all the cops and words and the flowers room.
In the Tiki 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 Room,
pray to love
the Tiki 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 Room. In the Tiki 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 Room,
all the birds sing words and the flowers room.
In the Tiki 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 Tiki.
Let's give the little birdies a great big hand. And let's see how they seem to greet us. Please put your eyes into the center of the room, that is.
Look, here come the girls.
And no wonder my bird warrior. It has bird talk and it goes round and round. Well, that's why they call it the bird warrior.
May I end with you? If the music from the beginning is of your song, just like the Folies Bergère with only feathers, there's Colette, hello, Belly, Suzette, hello, Mimi, Gigi, Vicky, and Pretty, Josephine.
I wonder what happened to Rosita.
It's all the same lights in birdies sing. Tweet, 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 tweet. Yeah.
bird stand still, but the tiki room flies away.
Mon ami, quit talking while I'm interrupting. Ladies and gentlemen, now we present the event of the islands, a musical duo.
Angered by all the celebrating, but me buckles every night.